Hey guys, what's up? I can't play here. And today... Wait, what am I doing on this game? I'm not playing a game. Oh. I'm just showing you a little update of the Escapist 2. So guys, Escapist 2. I'm gonna be playing multiplayer with my friends on this game. And, I'm gonna be playing it with my friends, and we're gonna do each episode, we're just gonna do each episode about every other day. Gonna be cool. And, So, this is actually a fun game. It's one of the games I actually like. And, I'm just gonna show you a couple of the maps that I have. These are all the maps I have, but I need to unlock the keys in order to do this. So I have to have my friends do this one. This one's like the easiest one out of all of them. I'd have to do this with my friends, and then do this one with my friends, this one with my friends, this one with my friends, until we beat the whole entire game. Then the series is done. After we beat the whole entire game, yeah, we finished it. Cool. So, we're probably gonna do this one first. This one's the easiest out of all of them. I do not like this one. This one is like me just slicing a banana in half. That's how easy it is. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Comment, a like, and subscribe. And I hope you enjoy. Right, I'm signing out. Peace.
Still have too long a life ahead just to give up and drop all of these dreams. I just wanna try and fix all the things that I've left undone. I thought that I could reach something carried over I saw within my dreams. And yet I stumble on all my actions on this road that's in front of me. It's not like I want things to go back to the way before. All I want is to open my eyes and feel the sun. Don't let them see that you're afraid, no, don't make a face. And no, you can't let them know you want them to pity you. You can't let every single sin in with tears. Well, I'm probably gonna sit along with your fears. It's like you're waiting for someone to draw near in a maze of emotion. Where you find a way to escape. A blank page, now I'm running on my own fate. I don't tire of running away from a thing called reality. And I will scream from the top of my lungs. I'm living to fulfill my hopes.
Can you hear me?
I'm no longer taking a safer way out of anything.
We'll never go back. I'm on my way.
You're hoping.